Hello everyone and thank you so much for watching. So today I decided to make you a perfume video. So today I'm just gonna talk about my top 3 oriental perfumes. I really like oriental perfumes because they have this depth, this kind of mysterious vibe to it, and I really really like it. Most all of my perfumes are oriental or oriental or fresh, but oriental is definitely my fave, so I'm gonna do you a top 3 of my favorite oriental perfumes. Let me start by one that is limited edition, but you can still get it. And it is the Alien Oud. So it is basically a mix in between Alien and Oud. You know, people always ask me if the Oud in Alien is bitter or sweet or something like that, but I'm not a perfume professional, obviously, but I think the Oud in this one is bitter because it definitely has this bitter note. So yeah, it basically smells like Oud and mixed with Alien. I think everyone knows how Alien smells, and it's just Alien with the note of Oud added it. It's amazing. I absolutely love it. The lasting power is incredible. Like, seriously, I talked about this perfume so much, but the lasting power is really 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 incredible. It's like mad. You can put it in the morning, if you don't shower in the evening, the next day you will wake up and you will still smell of it. It's just how good it is. All the Thierry Mugler perfumes are good lasting wise. I personally am an Alien girl, and I'm not at all an Angel girl. It's not my kind of perfume at all, but Alien, the original, or this one, goals. Amazing, amazing, amazing oriental perfume. So sexy, so mysterious. Love it. Go smell it. Love it. Then I have Acqua di Parma Oud. So this is very, very, this is a unisex perfume. It is the bitter kind of wood, I think, too. I'm telling you what I smell, right? It's more of an animal perfume. This smells like animal. It's like, I already said it in another video when someone made fun of me. But to me, it smells like a farm, but like a sexy Porsche farm. I know it sounds fucked up, but but that is how I describe the scent, honestly. It smells like a Porsche farm. Like, it smells like animals, wood. It's like just, when you, on a person, it just gives this, like, wow, she's like an animal, like a tiger, you know, kind of vibe. I don't know. I really love perfumes. They really make me feel a certain way. So I hope I can express it to you the way I feel it. And I think a lot of people would actually love that. It smells really, really luxury and very original. It's just an amazing perfume. It has this leatherness. It's just very, very good. I don't know if the Oud is sweet or bitter here. Alien, I'm pretty sure it's bitter, but here I'm not sure. Then I have Armani Privé. I have a tester bottle, that's why I have this cap on it. Armani Privé Cuir Noir, which means black leather. I got this one not too long ago, and I have not been stopped wearing it. Oh, by the way, so the Thierry Mugler one is an Eau de Parfum. This one is a concentrated cologne. So it's not even a Eau de Toilette. It's weaker than that, but the lasting power is amazing. It lasts a whole day. Like, seriously, the lasting power of this one is amazing. Okay, so while I'm talking about lasting power, this one is not so amazing, and it's an Eau de Parfum, and this one is very, very expensive. But the scent itself, it's just something of another level. It smells amazing. Okay, so this one smells of leather. Leather, it has a little bit of Oud, sweet one, and it also has vanilla. It's just an amazing concoction of, I think this one could be really liked by people who like oriental perfume. I also really love Oud Royale by Armani Armani Privé. Oud Royal is unreal. And this one too. They are the two best ones in my opinion. Oh my god, this just smells sexy to me. It just smells sexy. All the three perfumes are sexy, but this one is very, very sexy. To me, they are equally as sexy, but in different ways. This one is a unisex one as well, but I think it goes better for women because of the vanilla note. And yeah, let me, you know, I always love to discover fragrances. Please let me know your favorite oriental perfumes. Do you like oriental perfumes at all? Like, what do you think about the subject? Because it's true that, like, for example, with my mom, we have absolute opposite taste in perfume. When she hates a perfume, she usually gets it for me sometimes, and I usually love it. My mom likes flowery perfume. She likes Guerlain Insolence. She likes Dior J'adore. She likes a lot of Kilian perfumes, but she likes more of this. Oh, she loves Chanel No. 5. I don't know why I'm talking about my mother. Do you even care? Probably not. But yeah, so we have really opposite tastes. And she thinks that I smell like... She doesn't get it. She doesn't get it. So yeah, if I tell you to go smell these perfumes and you go in a store and you don't like them, well, you're not the only one. But I absolutely love them and 100% recommend them. But do never blind buy these perfumes. Especially wood is something like not everyone likes it. So yeah. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you so much for watching. I actually get really, really chatty when it gets to perfumes because I love perfumes. So thank you so much for watching. I would absolutely love it if you would subscribe to my channel. And yeah, see you in my next video. Bye.